Zdraví vás Maldru dalšího pokračování Cyberpunku 2077. V dnešním díle se vrhneme na hlavní příběhovou linku, a to je prostor mezi, protože už se nám tady snižuje, řekněme, úroveň obtížnosti na zelenou, což nechci, aby to bylo šedý, protože z toho jinak budeme mít úplný prd. No a až to dokončíme, tak uvidíme. Těžko říct, možná nějaký ty vedlejšáčky, anebo zakázky. Uvidíme. Takže máme se dostat na Jig-Jig Street, což už tak nějak jako asi jsme. Akorát se mám dostat nahoru, že jo? 45 metrů, já teda doufám, že tady budou nějaký schody. Jo, jsou. A co pak zase, Johnny?
My untrained ear sounds all right, I guess. I mean, it's easy listening at least.
No, why? Technique's second rate, but the feeling, that's what counts. Guy's hurt, got something he can't take, and it shows. Could stand a little more stage presence. Fingering's all wrong, loses the tempo more than he keeps it, but not bad.
You really know how to give a guy a compliment. Is that how you got your start? Street busker with big dreams?
Don't make me laugh. No time for playing my way to the top. Was too busy shaking the world awake.
To říkají lami.
Now isn't that what every failed artist says about their work?
Know what, you're right. I failed. Corpo tyrants still run this town, just like 50 years ago. But if you think in my heart of hearts I want to be the next teen idol, think again. Don't give half a fuck about that commercial shit.
All right, princess. At least you played some gigs. Saw those memories of yours.
True. Played where we could. Parks, old factories, underground clubs. Had an audience from the start. Some recorded our stuff, didn't even know who we were.
So, you're saying some old samurai bootlegs are still floating around town? Ooh, I smell heads.
No idea you were such a materialist. Could almost cry. Almost.
And jokes aside, you think those tapes still exist? After all these years?
You know, Rainbow Cadenza's not far from here. Club we played till the band fell apart. Great spot. Place for people with their heads on straight. Maybe they'll know something.
Takže budeme ještě hledat nějaký hudební desky? Kdo ví? Varšavská katolická víra a její původ. Ten nás moc nezajímá, já potřebuju tady na Jig-Jig Street, což jsme se právě dostali. Tak co pak je, Johnny, co zase chceš?
Mumbai. Place has a wicked vibe.
So this more up your alley than clouds?
Hey, at least here you know what you're getting.
No, možná. Najdi prsťákovou kliniku. Zkusíme. Wow, doufám, že cápek po mně nepůjde. Co pak ty jsi zač? No, řekněme, že nás asi nechá v cajku. Ale pokud by si něco zkusil, tak my ho v cajku nenecháme.
Hey, not one step closer.
Ale, protíže. Promluv si z hromotluky, vejdi na kliniku.
Got an issue, need sword now. Here to do that. So how about you fuck off, let me through, and no one will be the wiser.
So serious from the get-go? I was only joking. Sheesh. Fine. Let him through, sludge.
Jo, když máme tu sílu na 16, proč toho nevyužít? Tak, a hleme se nějaký střepy. A loot. Oni se ty střepy už stejně kolikrát hodně opakujou, takže Ale nikdy nevíte, na co novýho narazíte. Co ty jsi zač? No, tady máme někoho najít, nebo co?
Sounds like paradise.
Ale.
Blue butter. The hell are they taking?
Blue, huh? Probably a Cefabricol derivative. Preem rot. Veins were popping with it during the third corporate. 24 hours, you feel no pain and barely remember a thing afterwards.
Who can blame them then?
Dobře, tak to by teda asi bylo vše z téhle místnosti, tak půjdeme o kousek dál. Co tenhle cápek, s tím máme pokecat?
Hey, you all right?
No way I'm gonna swim. I hate water. Can't you see nobody cares?
Fingers. Know where I can find him?
If I could, I'd swap, you know? Why does everything have to be so damn convoluted? In the end, only I got left the shredded cables and empty bottles.
Tak, ten má dost. Nějaký dobrůdky, který můžeme polútit? Pravděpodobně jo. Nový střep Amerika proroctví. Hrůza odpověděla, jsem ork omotán kolem prokletého stromu. Aha, dobře. Mocný orku, já teda budu pokračovat dál. No a co pak se to tady děje? Otevřeme silou. A to má být co, unikovka? Pravděpodobně ano, ale teď mě to dvakrát moc nezajímá, já potřebuji jít hore.
Everyone's got their breaking point. Just pay me what you owe me, and you can fuck off to greener pastures.
Pasák a hračka. Dobře.
I don't owe you shit.
Oh, but you do. And that shit has a name. Something around 20,000.
What? Come on, you pulled that number out of your ass.
Hey, what's that tome with me, you skank? Hey, look in the mirror. Who paid for all that? Think Fingers would have fixed a cracked faceplate for free? You want out, you gotta pay me back.
Dobrá, tak co se to tady děje? Rosie Harper. Mitzi Sparks.
Hello! There's a line!
Jasný.
No, you ain't cutting. Sit your ass down and wait your turn.
Fingers guy, you know him?
Heard some things, yeah.
Like?
His hand sometimes slips.
Oops, to není dobrý.
What are you even doing here, Judy?
Same thing as you. Looking for Evelyn.
Mean to say, this whole time, you knew Evelyn wasn't at Clouds.
Who do you take me for? Why would I lie about something like that?
Because you don't trust me.
You're right, I don't. But that doesn't make me a liar.
After the heist, Evelyn holed up with the Mox for a while, right?
That's right.
So why the hell she go back to Clouds?
Thought she'd be safer there. God knows why. Tried to get her to see straight, but she wouldn't listen.
You talked to Fingers yet?
If only. He's harder to get in to see than the best docs in town. We're gonna be here forever. I just know it. Maybe you could talk to those girls, see if we can cut in front.
Why me?
I don't think they like me. Just give it a shot. That or come up with something better.
You worked at Clouds.
Not as a doll. Tuned their virtues. That's where I met Ev, Tom, and the rest of the crew.
She means a lot to you, doesn't she?
And you've arrived at that conclusion how exactly?
Moment you knew where she was, you sprang into action.
Once you get close to Evelyn, you never want to let her go.
Think Evelyn's been kept here somewhere?
On the one hand, hope she is, because I want her back fast. But on the other, hope to God, no. Because who knows what that sick fuck could have done to her.
Tak jo, pokecáme tady s těma hračkama. Ještě jsem nevoskenoval tady frajera. Jo, hele, tady ještě někdo leží. Vida, vida. Tak co vy?
You see a woman with blue hair around here? Had a doll chip.
Think I know who you're talking about. Fingers worked on her, sure.
She's still here?
No idea. Gotta ask him.
Tak. Buď můžu použít lstivost, nebo co to je. A nebo jim trošku pohrozit. Najděte si lepšího rozparovače. A nebo prostě počkáme.
I need to talk to him. It's important.
You think we're just here to polish our nails, huh? I'll let you cut in front of me. You're a real pain in my cleat, Mitz. You know that? And you might as well knock and find out when he's mopping up. Supposed to be a goddamn clinic. Not in any of laundrette.
Go on now. Don't you worry about her.
Come on, let's go.
Tak jo, nemuseli jsme používat ani hrubou sílu.
I think he's done. We going in?
Eventually.
Nějaký střep. Sex a chrom, dobře. Chemikálie, neviditelný, co? Zabiják, aha, To se nedivím. Tak, ještě mu to tady malinko pročoříme a myslím, že bychom s ním mohli pokecat.
What can I do for you?
Need a minute of your time.
A minute? That's all? Shame. Could watch those juicy lips of yours flap for hours, days. But I'm busy right now. You tiger claws? Far as I know, I'm all paid up.
We're with the Mox.
The Mox? Why didn't you say so? So, what brings you here?
Heard you help the working girls around here.
Well, very few children will play with broken toys. So when skin goes flabby, sockets go out of whack, implants malfunction, I'm sure you get the gist. You pay for goods, you expect top quality. Consumerism 101.
Please, scrapyards offer better quality than this.
Instalujete vadní implantáty.
Well,
tomu nemůžu dokázat.
I used to ride in nomads. Resourceful folk. Wouldn't cast anything aside until it was worn down, dead, couldn't be fixed or reused in some other way. But what you're giving these girls, not even nomads would touch that.
Please, let's not exaggerate. I give them what I can. What do you two want?
Evelyn Parker. I need to know where she is.
Step into my office, please. Many girls come through here. So many. But let me put it to you this way. I believe in giving each of them the personal touch. Ask anyone. I'm more than a chop doc. See, I know what people truly want. To be flattered, praised, patted. To feel like they deserve it. Of course, I can't remember each and every one. Please set your exquisite derrieres down.
No, já si myslím, že si dobře pamatuje, ale já se tady ještě malinko porozhlídnu.
I'll be more than glad to show you around, but later perhaps.
Dobrá, uděláme hačí.
Went jittery soon as I mentioned her name. Don't try getting out of this. I know you remember her.
I have a neurological condition. It's not easy living with tics. Really, I'd love to help, but if only I knew who you were talking about.
What about your logs? Gotta have some kind of record.
Tech like this, you don't register. Don't put any names down for it.
Blue hair, doll chip, best brain dance gear ever, though damaged. Was she here?
Poor girl. Tried to help her, I did. But as you can see, this isn't exactly a state-of-the-art facility.
You mentioned you couldn't help her. Help her with what exactly?
If I only knew, I wager she'd be standing here, happy and smiling. Instruction register on her chip was burnt to a crisp. Tried replacing it. Nothing.
Damage was caused by a netrunner using homebrewed malware.
Sounds about right.
Get to the point.
Point. Ah, yes. Well, I haven't the faintest idea where she is.
Enough of this bullshit! What'd you do to her, you freak?
Now, either you put a muzzle on this creature, or put her down. It's impossible to have a conversation with her around.
Forget why we're here?
Don't talk to her like that.
She insulted me.
Look, the quicker you spill, the shorter you'll have to put up with us. Now, Evelyn Parker, where is she?
Could very well be on her way to becoming the next underground brain dance, darling. That's all I know.
You sure about this?
4 days I had her here. She was out cold in La La Land for practically every minute. It wasn't a slumber party. We didn't have pillow fights and promised to send each other postcards.
What do you mean by underground?
I don't know. I mean, I don't watch that sort of stuff.
Snuff? XPDs?
I told you I don't know.
Where we find her?
How many times do I have to repeat myself? I don't know. I did what anyone in my place would do. When I realized I wouldn't be able to help her, patch her up, I called my fixer. Two guys came and picked her up the same day.
Who'd you call? Who's your fixer?
Wikako. Told her I had a busted doll with a BD implant to hand off.
Where did they take her?
I told you already. I don't know. They weren't the talkative kind, and I'm no gunk. I know better than to ask questions of people like that.
You're no gunk? What do you think? Why'd all these girls come in here, let you grope around them? Think it's for your charm? Your caring attitude? They do it because they got no choice. And in the end... they despise you. They can smell you're pathetic.
These guys, what do they look like?
Like you, me, anyone else in this city.
Really now? They look like you?
They look like the kind of guys you don't make eye contact with. One of them was a bearded fellow.
Takže měl Fossa.
The two that came for her didn't say anything about where they were going to take her, what they were going to do to her.
Mentioned something about virtues with a moth of all things. Said she'd be perfect for them, whatever that means. But that's really all I know.
You pawned her off like she was some fucking inanimate mannequin.
Because that's exactly what she was.
Oh.
Need air. I'll be outside.
Dobrá, pokecáme s Judy. Ale, najednou se mi to tady všechno rozsvítilo, jak... Jak světýlka na vánočním stromečku, ale... Proč se mi to neukázalo předtím? Přestože jsem to tady skenoval, tak jsem chtěl tyhle ty... Ups, no, dejme tomu, že s ním si teď asi nejspíš nepokecám ohledně nějakých upgradeů. Snad možná, až se probere ze svého KO stavu. A za předpokladu, že mě opravdu bude chtít něco vylepšit, něčím vylepšit.
Don't worry. We'll find her, I know it.
We'll fucking find what's left of her butchered corpse.
Hey, keep it together. You want to give up now?
No. Only lead we got's an XBD. Where's that get us?
We also know we're looking for something related to the Death's Head. It's better than nothing.
I don't get your optimism. Still sounds like a big fat nothing to me.
Death's Head symbol bring anything to mind? Anything. Doesn't matter how small.
This industry... I mean, market's looking for every kind of fetish out there. It's cavernous. But an XBD outfitted be on the move almost always. Makes them harder to nab, harder to sting.
Need to figure out where they're scrolling this stuff. Gotta be a rat hole of some sort. Doubt they do much shooting on location.
Yeah, gotta be somewhere quiet, out of the way.
It could be we'll see something to point us in their direction and one of their virtues.
Ugh, have to be real gonks to leave a clue.
Everyone, everything leaves something behind. Just need to know where to look. Lucky for me, I'm running around with the best BD specialist in town. Has an extra pair of expert eyes.
Well... Your BD expert has a better idea. Pleasures of Night City, a domain with its twin on the dark net.
Every kind of thing goes on there. Might stumble on something useful.
Dark net. Pěkný.
Let me think for a sec. Dark net domain. That's our best bet. Let's stick to the plan.
Fine. Here's hoping you turn up something useful. I'll wait in the van.
Něco není v pořádku. Najdi terminál a doménu rozkoše NC. A také se máme poptat na Jig Street na XPV. Je to nepovinný. Ale tak zeptat se ještě můžem, že
jo. Hey, yo, man, you're trying to rip us off? I got four bags missing here. That's the cut. I got a Pablo. Don't like it? Pick it up in here.
Čeká, to už je ten terminál, ten nechci. Já se potřebuji poptat.
Now I could paint the sidewalk with your guts. Čeká,
zkusím to teda.
Oh, you want to try? Go on, son.
Ten tady cápka totálně odbouch. Elektrické poškození. Bye bye. Koledoval si zvoto. Akorát teda... Ono se dalo nějak přepínat, jak to bylo, mezi úkoly, ne? Něco není v pořádku, stále nebezpečí nižší, takže musíme pokračovat v tomhle. Oh, sakra, to jsem nechtěl. No nevadí. Zkusíme se teda poptat na Jig-Jig Street. Akorát, nevím koho.
Yo, yo, ever try rainbow poppers? Purple haze? Got every color under the sun, I do.
Jo, tohle je sice dealer, ale to mě moc nezajímá. Jdi do klubu. Poptej si na Jig-Jig Street na XPV. Dobře, zkusím to teda tady. No ale koho, že jo? Tady samý hračky.
Piss off, slacker! Another fucking weasel.
Musím pravděpodobně nějakých těch zelených... Zelených postav, že jo?
Oh shit, not good.
Ajajajaj.
Ara, sticky ne.
Relikvie mě trošičku to... zlobí. Regina Jones, něco není v pořádku. Jo, Zetkem. Takže prostě v této oblasti se mám poptat. To je všecko, co vím. Otázka je koho, že jo?
Hey, hey, you're a troubled soul if I ever seen one. Get you something to ease the mind. Take the edge off. Got the whole alphabet. CFP, PCP, resin, skate smash, maybe Vanadol? Or maybe something that'll make you hot, huh? Sin, MDA, a little LP9? That last shit's so good it'll make you cry.
Okay, let's see, show me.
No tak můžeme se podívat, že jo, to každopádně. Posilovat zdraví, kapacity, RAM, výdrže, kyslíku. Nosnou kapacitu o 50%? Wow, sakra, to by se mi hodilo. Když jsou přetížený, proč by ne? Stojí to 900 edáčů. Tak to si vemu. Protože přetížení je u mě stav velmi častý. No ale koho se mám poptat?
What you playing at?
Tady, aha, počkat, tady tohle bych se mohl poptat, teoreticky. Nebo spíš týhletý. One must be careful. Člověk si musí dávat pozor, to je krásný, ale... To vím i bez ní.
¿Cómo estás?
Show me the range.
Jo, všichni mě tady ukazují jenom nabídky, ale... ...400 páďů vlastně za jednu, 900 za oboje, tak fajn. Já nevím, koho se mám zeptat.
Hey there, what are we talking about?
Slow down. Treat yourself to a little relaxx.
Hmm.
All good?
Tak jako popravdě nevím, koho se mám zeptat, když tady nikdo není, koho bych se mohl zeptat. Jsou tady jenom sami díleři.
Back to our chat.
Hey, you looking for some company tonight?
Tak tohle asi vzdám. Tohle asi vzdám, pač jako opravdu netuším, kde bych mohl. Kde bych se mohl poptat. Na Jijik Street nejsou moc teda jakoby... Nejsou moc sdílný, takže to asi uděláme tak, že prostě a jednoduše nabouráme ten terminál a hotovka. Pokud nějaký z těch terminálů teďka vůbec najdu, že jo. Teď nevím, kde jsem je nechal. Kde sejmuli toho frajera? Jo, tady to je. Ale, proč je to takhle ve vzduchu? No, to je jedno. Nebudu to řešit. Takže. Psychovize. Přihlásit se. Zkusíme. To znamená, že to musím hacknout. BD1C55. BD. Jak to uděláme? Už vím. Hotovka. Dobře, jsem tam. Přihlášeno. A teď co? Psychovize. Simulátor inkvizice. Najdi dealera XPV na Jijik Street. Kontakt Sprenger XXX, těla ve vesmíru. Chirurg, smrtihlav. A jo.
Something raw. I'll come back some other time. Betting on it.
Tak, co ty say zač?
How about you? You buying or just gonna stand there like a pig undercover?
Čtvrtletní magazín. Nezájem.
What have you got?
Virtues.
Any special kind?
Well, let me put it to you this way. Those who know, don't need to ask.
Looking for BDs. A particular kind.
Particular? You a badge?
Give me the best of the best. The ones with the death's head.
Didn't know I was dealing with a connoisseur. Death's head'll cost you, though.
Sakra, žádná sleva.
I'm no connoisseur, trust me.
Sure.
All I need to know is who makes them and where.
Now listen, I just sell whatever sells. Nice, calm job. Let me see some eddies. You can pick one. Parse it, and I won't care a hair.
Where do you get these scrolls?
People that make these, obsessed with privacy. Never even occurred to me to ask where they're from. To which caution, I probably owe the fact that I'm still alive, talking to you.
Got anything that might interest me?
No, tak si asi nejspíš něco vemem. Jo, nejspíš potřebujeme tady tohle. 500 pádů, jo. Tak teda fajn. No limps, no problém.
Pleasure doing biz with you.
Běž za Judy do její dodávky. Tak nejspíš budeme tu psychovizi rozebírat, ale...
Hop in. Hey, V. Let me get everything prepped. You make sure the wreath's snug on you. You'll watch while I edit in real time. The old one too.
No, ale já myslím, že bychom mohli nahrávku rozebírat až v příštím díle. Pro dnešní to bude všecko, tímto se s vámi loučím a u dalšího pokračování Cyberpunku 2077 se budu těšit. Čau.